Hey, what's up, guys? We're on the top of the Wysocki building, named after one of the greatest musicians. And behind me, you can see the stadium. Visited the Museum for Architecture and Design. Quite an interesting exhibition, which demonstrated the different pieces of architectural styles, you know.
The Sevastyanov house behind me is one of the main architectural gems of the city.
This is quite an iconic piece in the city, the Soy Tunnel.
Ekaterinburg is a very interesting city for architecture enthusiasts. There are so many styles for you to explore, ranging from the Soviet avant-garde, neoclassical, constructivism, architecture. So come and explore.
Behind me you can see the construction, which was once part of the old entrance ensemble to the stadium. Now it is completely dwarfed by the new structure that was built over it.
So we just made it past the security, and behind me you'll see the structures of the temporary stand, which will be dismantled after the World Cup. Just about to watch the game on probably one of the most unusual stadiums that will feature during the World Cup
2018. Букмекерская компания Российской футбольной премьер-лиги с 2014 года. Генеральный партнер чемпионата России по футболу. Эксклюзивная букмекерская компания сборной России по хоккею. Лидер по объему...
Урал и Спартак!
Спартак, Москва, красно-белый, красно-белый, красно-белый навсегда. Вперед, Спартак, Москва, красно-белый. всегда. Более.